What is reciprocal? Do you know what is reciprocal? Reciprocal is a numbers when we multiply any two numbers and their product gives is 1, they are called reciprocal. Okay, any two non-zero numbers whose product is 1 are called reciprocal of each other. Like we are having 3 upon 5 multiplied by 5 upon 3. It gives 1. Why it gives 1? We can cancel the numbers, numerator and denominator. 3 ones are 3. 3 ones are 3. And 5 ones are 5. 5 ones are 5. You know we can cancel numerator and denominators in this way. And 1 upon 1 gives 1. Okay. So 3 upon 5 is reciprocal of 5 upon 3. And 5 upon 3 is reciprocal of 3 upon 5. Now, see, when we multiply any whole number by its reciprocal, it gives 1. Like 5 multiplied by 1 upon 5. So 1 upon 5 is a reciprocal of 5. And 5 is a reciprocal of 1 upon 5. They are reciprocal of each other. And their product is 1. Because 5 was a 5 and 5 was a 5. You can cancel numbers in this way. It gives 1. Got it? Reciprocal. So what is the reciprocal of 3 upon 7? Can you tell me? Reciprocal of 3 upon 7 is equals to 7 upon 3. Now clear reciprocal? Because we will use reciprocals in division. Now see how to divide whole number by a fraction number. 12 divided by 3 upon 4. So what we will do? We will change this division sign into multiplication and write the reciprocal of second number. So what is the reciprocal of 3 upon 4? It is 4 upon 3. Now we can multiply 12 by 4 upon 3. When we multiply whole number to the numerator, gives 12 multiplied by 4, whole upon 3. You can cancel because 3 is common in 12 and 3. 3 ones are 3 and 3 fours are 12. Now 4 fours are 16. 16 is the answer. When we divide any fraction number by a whole number, what will come? 7 upon 3, we can change this division into multiplication and write the reciprocal of second number. What is the reciprocal of 2? That is 1 upon 2. Now we can multiply numerator by a numerator and denominator by a denominator. 7 was a 7 and 3 2s a 6. Okay, you can write answer in mixed fraction also. It gives 1 whole 1 upon 6. Okay, now divide fraction by a fraction number. What we will do? It is mixed fraction. So first we can change it to improper fraction. So 3 whole 1 upon 5 gives 16 upon 5. Divided by 1 whole 2 upon 3 gives 5 upon 3. You know how to change mixed into improper. See, 3 5s are 15 plus 1, 16 upon 5. Okay. Now what we will do? We will change this division into multiplication and write the reciprocal of second number. Okay. So 16 upon 5 multiplied by 3 upon 5. Reciprocal of this number is 3 upon 5. Now again multiply numerator by a numerator and denominator by a denominator. It gives 16 3s are 48 and 5 5s are 25. Is equals to, you can change into mixed fraction also, 1 whole 23 upon 25. Got it, students? Thank you. You can do exercise 2.4 in homework.